Nice, of course, is when Talbot scored in game five. Malkin and Zygmantas got the assists. The totals you see there, we gave you the subdivided ones. The first one that stands out is 2-1 Pittsburgh, 1-2 Detroit for the five-minute period.
What stands out to me is firepower, determination by Staal and the Penguins. And 4-on-3, lots of ice to operate offensively. Zetterberg trying to redeem himself after losing that defensive zone faceoff.
Crosby and Malkin and Staal and Letang. The Iron Three are Lidstrom and Lilja with Zetterberg. Broken up and sent back down by Lilja. 15 seconds into the two-minute power play, Evgeny Malkin is able to cruise ahead. Has Staal swirling nearby, Letang with the carry. Letang lost to Zetterberg on the delay, but it's read anyway by Crosby and brought ahead. Crosby fed it back, Malkin moving in, and a shot went off the leg of Staal in front. Letang once more. Fed on back to Crosby. Looks toward Malkin and gets to it for the drive. Blocked off by Osgood and cleared back out by Zetterberg. You say a goalie's been splendid in a 6-6 game? Osgood has.
Reminds you of the 80s.
It does sort of, doesn't it? A lot of rebounds in front off other players, not off him. Angled back out again by Pavel Datsyuk and grabbed by Letang. Still with Malkin, but Staal now comes to the bench. Is replaced by the Magic man of a year ago, Sapora. Played and protected by Letang, given on to Malkin. Has Sapora nearby and gets to it. Sapora tried to beat one in front, cut off by Lidstrom, cleared but not out. Off Malkin over to Crosby. Shaken to Sapora. Looks over the traffic. Gets one out in front. Set up for Crosby. Then to Sapora. Then to Malkin. 28 left power play. Crosby once more. Moves in. Fake the blast. Got inside of the net. Shot. Ricochet to Malkin. Drive by Malkin. Got the blast. Letang touched it on back. Walked on by Crosby. Shoots one. Ricochet in front. Flipped away by Lilja. 13 left on the power play. Given back in front. Sapora. Trying to get one across. And Osgood held off.
Osgood and his mates hanging on in search of oxygen. And Osgood actually just took away the passing lane. Bounced off Lidstrom's skate right into the down, but not out Osgood. Who's still trying to recover.
Penguins have gotten to within one of Detroit's shot total, and that was unthinkable earlier in the game. 34-33 Detroit. Zygmantas on the draw. Able to win it from Chris Draper. Nagoski with it, hands it across. Walked on by Horvick. Nagoski with a shot. Deflected up to the glass. Punch back along. Penalty time is up. Rafalski out of the box. We're back to 4-4. Under 3 minutes to go in the overtime. Wristed along by Horvick. Tapped aside and paddled on by Osgood. In stride to Draper. Guided it ahead. Rafalski carries on. Circles now and drops on back.
Detroit will now get to play some offense in this overtime.
Ahead with it is Zetterberg trying to get through. Knocked down by Orpik. Follow up by Chatan. And Chatan dropped it off, and the Red Wings fans thought there should have been a penalty.
Of course they did. They're fans.
You see with your heart, not your eyes sometimes. Here's Chatan shooting, and it went wide the glove hand of Osgood. Kept by Letang. Played around behind the Talbot. Talbot fed back onto Chatan again. Chatan dropped it off. Big Hal Gill got it there. Protected pretty well. Worked along by Max Talbot once more. Off of Gill, brought back out by Zetterberg. Challenge from Talbot, and it's back on Fleury, 2:05 left.
Can't say enough about this Pittsburgh Penguins squad, Doc. Down 5-2, down 6-4, down one defenseman in Scuderi. Make them all the way back to force overtime.
Letang sent it in. Kennedy to play it there. Defended by Lidstrom. Forced back on to Staal with three in the game tonight. Sealed off pretty well by Cronwall. Cronwall back, jostled by Staal. Nice pass that's punted back by Datsyuk. Lidstrom outlets. Posa up the wing. Cronwall ahead. Fires, and it was directed wide by Letang. So now Datsyuk. Heels off and fed one that was slowed down by Staal, and he's able to turn and get away with the help of Kennedy. Back onto Staal again. Watched by Rafalski, and the shot off Osgood. Came back across to Datsyuk. 1:15 left in OT. A steal by Staal.
good. Stunned is Babcock. Elated are the Penguins. Stahl put his team on his back. Goals in the third, assist in overtime. Win by the Penguins. Oh my.
Fedotenko had been quiet tonight.
Datsyuk, of all people, pickpocketed. What a feed and a great release by Fedotenko. Laid into a perfect spot by Jordan Stahl. Look at this. Who wouldn't be happy? That's an effort right there.
At one time in the game, early in the third, it was 5-2. Three straight ones by the Penguins. The finisher by Fedotenko. 7-6. The Penguins stay tuned for Hockey Central and Versus with Bill Patrick, sponsored by Bud Light, after these messages.